Earlier this year, BBC Studios published its gender pay gap, and since then, your Bectu reps have been negotiating with the BBC and discussing the reasons for the pay gap and ways for it to be closed. As a branch here at BBC Studios, we're pushing for management to commit to close the pay gap by 2020 in the same way that BBC Public Service has committed to. But in order to do this, we need your help. With more members, we have more power and can push for the things that you want.